CV Addict here, just playing the next game and using my three skill points that I have left for this skill here, for the accuracy thing, because accuracy is just not good enough with my weapons that I have at the moment. So, mobility is also one thing that I have to improve, but I want the accuracy first, so I'm taking that one. And either we play with that weapon now, the RPK-74, or with the H&K 416c rifle. So for example, you see here we have 6 magazines, 30 rounds. Here we have 5 magazines, 45 rounds. So shooting with that one, I can go on shooting the other reloads and I keep on shooting. So that's actually why this is my favorite, and I'm going back to that. I reviewed all those three beforehand, watch my other videos. Now I'm going back to that one and back to the basics, and I really would like to play map site now. Do we have that actually? Which maps do we have in deathmatch? Interchange, lake, sawmill. Actually, lake you should play maybe as a sniper. Or sawmill deathmatch, that's heavy, I think. Parkside terminal, but this terminal is not my terminal match that I really love. And Parkside is quite heavy sometimes. Okay, let's try Parkside. And to now, greetings go to España, to Spain. 33, not bad. Okay, 3 heavy opponents. Let's see if I have any chance against those guys. Ah, yeah. What a beginning. You see, I have my old map. You see, that's what I mean. This weapon is more efficient than the other three in weapon set 3. I don't know. I think it's not because I... I think it's not because I'm good in that weapon. No, it's because the weapon is just awesome. Maybe this weapon is better. I don't know, but for now. But the other weapons seem more interesting. That one I also don't know yet. But I'm slow like, I don't know, super slow. Wait. Didn't I shoot him 3 times in the head? Didn't I? Wow, that one is fast. He turned and shot me immediately. Just to be open without any protection. Three shots left. No limit. Ah. This guy is really making a lot of points. Well, as we can see, I have no chance. Let's try this weapon now and see if I can play better or not. We had the Parkside. Yes. Yeah, maybe it's the same players. Let's see. I didn't look to the server. Yep, it's the same players. Okay. At least I'm very fast now. Sound is awesome. Okay. Come closer. Why do I never knife them, stack them? When I once first played Parkside, I actually was always hiding here in the trees. But with this weapon, they see me because it's lighting up. So maybe that is not that bad. I don't have those 45 shots, but I'm super fast. So yeah, not that bad. I saw him. Oh, respect. We have to do something against this big. Big fire halo that you see. Oh, when I'm shooting. She would be great sniper level. guy's still leading. Nice sound, the weapon. I start to use that weapon. So he won deathmatch. Okay, it was not that bad. And now let's try just another level. Map. Level is the same. Station terminal lake. Lake takes ages. So we should take the bay 5? Yes. Just write me in the comments if you like the music in the background. Actually, I don't hear it because I'm playing, but I know that has effect. Ooh, my goodness. 28, 24, 26. Okay, one is there, but he's quite bad, even though he has a big head hard level. Nice, some pros. Yep, that was easy. Range long shot headshot, nice. So this guy, oh, 37 kills, that's heavy. Phew, can we knacken, crash him. We say in German, we say, can we in knacken? Like eine Nuss, a nut, crack a nut. Very. The old way. I was already killed 3 times. Thanks for the machine gun. And far enough. No, maybe yes. Hey, come on. That was kind of unfair. What are you? He is a great weapon. I mean, not a great weapon. He's using it efficiently. him again. Finally, we get one. You don't see that much because of the size. You don't see that much. That's a problem that you're a bit limited in your view. No chance. No, I will not win that game. They are too good. How can we find guys that are not that great? Actually, you have to look for the experience level. And if it lower it is, the higher the chance we can win. So, maybe that one is from the USA. US server. Yes. Oh, just kidding myself here. So experience level is not that high from the other players. Let's see. Another gunless weapon. I think they all tried to do this contract, and I think I have to do myself as well. Should also use the small machine gun. Man, look out. Didn't kill him. Left and right, and from the front. Oh, not again. Two in front, one in behind, because the one behind killed me. Happy Easter time. Lucky me. My goodness, the other guy's 600 points in front. 600 points in front. God, he has just 7 kills more than me. And this is the guy with a small weapon, the carrier weapon, whatever. Yeah, he's not bad. 800 points in front, my goodness. Wow, 1-22, that is really bad. Having such a poor... Having such a poor on the team makes it difficult to win a deathmatch, of course. Yeah, the stairs here, yeah, no option. Are you my friend? Not bad. Nice player. Phew, I have no idea what that means. my congratulations or not. That was me, suicide, grenade and double kill. And that's the best player? No. Ah, he did also suicide, a grenade and a double kill. Awesome! So with the same result, you see, suicide, grenade, double kill. Oh, funny. So if he's leaving the game, then I have a good chance to win. But he's not leaving the game. So, yeah, it's time to stop for today, because I maybe did the golden thing, which is quite good. The weapon is not that bad. It feels not that bad now. And yeah, that's it for today. Have a nice evening and enjoy your life. See you.